kupigwa.
Polisi na tukaambia polisi kwamba wao ni mandugu zetu, polisi ni madada zetu, polisi ni wazazi wetu. Kwa hivyo wasituone kama maadui. Tukifanya maandamano yetu leo tukiwa hapa Kisumu, tutaifanya kwa upole, na tumeongea na vijana tukawaambia kwamba tutatembea kwa upole, na biashara zote, kila mmoja ambaye anafanya biashara awe huru kufanya biashara yake, sio lazima kwamba biashara zifungwe sababu tunafanya maandamano.
But after we are finished with the finance bill, we have to go to the some of the systems that got us here. There is lack of accountability in leadership. It is supposed to be servant leadership. They are our servants. They are our representatives. There is nothing honorable about them. They are supposed to represent us. We want to thank you. This is going to be a peaceful protest. We are not affiliated to any politician.
Sisi kama vijana tumeamua hatutaka chini na tuone future yetu inaribika. Ndio maana tumetoka nje, lazima sisi kama watu wadogo tusikizwe na tuseme we are rejecting the finance bill 2024, because hakuna vile maisha yetu ya leo haitakuwa vizuri na vitu zinatendeka leo. So tumeamua sisi tunaenda maandamano na lazima tusikizwe kama vijana.
Tumekuwa tuna protest leo juu wanataka kututax vitu zote. Mimi kama msichana na tax pad, wanatax vitu mingi sana. Wanataka kutax hadi internet, hata uwezi create contact, na there is no jobs for us Gen Z's. As we were peaceful, tumekuwa peaceful, but the police wamekuja hadi na tear gas, wanataka kutuvuruga, na sisi tulikuwa very peaceful fighting for our own rights, but MPs wako huko hivyo juu wanataka ku vote for that bill, na hiyo si poa.
Hey, no, 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 no,